I'm at the murder scene. Woke out my sleep cause I heard a scream. Tis cause I was engrossed in the perfect dream. Went and got a glass of water from the kitchen. Heard commotion outside, couple people riffing. Peeked through the curtain, saw police were emerging. A few teens crying, looking at a person who laid on the floor. I came through the door, put my robe on. I was amazed what I saw. Some black youth laid out in the mess, mobile in his hand, blood pumping out his chest. Ambulance arriving, bystanders crying. Granny's outside in pajamas, proper silent. Hurt on their faces, life on the stakes is rough, but we make it out and buy mommy acres. Slid in my gates and chill for a minute though. Ordinary in my ashtray, I'ma let it blow. Dozed off, imagining Alicia with her clothes off. She lived across the way in Dennis's old block. I got a link cause she called for a bag of. It was piping outside, yeah, a bag of heat. I had the vest on and the three quarter lengths. My calves are slim, but the top arms proper inch. Held up a couple younger sitting on the bench, catting for the. Y'all don't really need to shot them. If she's on it, then I'm on it, she's a proper gem. If she came on it, it's a minor, I'm a chopper friend. Alicia was cool, she liked my songs. I got to the door, pressed the buzzer on the intercom. She's like, rah, you was quicker than the hour. Come up, my stood up, stiffer than the tower. I crept up the stairs, she was stepping out the shower. The door was ajar, I stepped through like Yawa. Walking, what's popping? Nothing, I'm just clutching. Towel wrapped round her skin like soft cotton. Curvaceous in places, firm bottom, scarf tied round her head like duck cutting. But much crisper, walk by softly. Looking at me, can't keep his old eyes off me. Bet she's thinking that to herself. She says she's gonna get dressed. I'm like, wow, I can give you some help. She comes up to me, puts her body close to mine. I'm like, yep, I done knew I was supposed to grind. So seductive, she kissed me on my neck. Put a hand on my barrels, I was caressing her hair. Tug loving in the hallway, she's digging my swag. Moaning in my ear, I repeat these on the dresser. Twice, hop once, I ain't eating no. Shut down, ate lunch, spot. I didn't even charge her for the bag that she was chatting. She told me that her father's got a Jaguar. Minutes turn into hours, it's dark outside. I gotta leave, she turned around and asked me why. I just smiled as I put my feet to the floor. Right then I heard a sound of a key in the door. Who's that? Must be my ex cause he still got keys. I'm like, yes, something told me that I needed to leave. Heard a yardy accent say, be everywhere you're there. She was panicking, I just started quickly getting dressed. And he came in like, what the one. Tried to rush me, I saw a couple diamonds in his charm. Real furniture moving, bare commotion. Banged him a couple times, he just started holding. She screamed, I stomped him, I swear I broke his nose, bitch. Had a nice chain, but I don't like goldish. Exit the door, picked up my Air Forces. Kept looking back, cause of course I was cautious. Ran to the stairs, heading for my crib. Spun around, heard something, man, I couldn't see a thing. Took out my mobile, about to phone Kev's. Then I saw the same you shouting, the youth is dead. I saw an object, couldn't see where it is. He lunged at me, I felt a sharp pain in my chest. I fell to my knees, feeling weak as I bleed. The boy that I saw slain in the streets was me.